Saturday Night Live star Michael Che is honoring his late grandmother by paying 1 month's rent to all the people in her former public housing complex. That's 160 units in all. Che's grandmother moved out of that building back in the 90s and recently passed away after contracting COVID-19. The SNL star announcing his donation on Instagram. He says he's dismayed that public housing residents are still expected to pay rent when many New Yorkers aren't able to work.